Hey guys! Sorry about that. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3! So today, I'm headed to class. I have a late class today, and it starts at 11. I'm just walking to class, or walking to campus right now. And then I meet up with my friend Jincy later on. So, yeah, we'll keep you updated.
Christmas market. Jincy wanted a picture with a penguin, but he's going away. Bye, Mr. Penguin. Don't leave us. Wait, come back. Come back. Okay. Anyway, we're gonna explore this Christmas market.
Are we?
Yes, we are. Okay.
Look at the pretty stars.
Tiffany.
Oh my god, they're danishes. But guys, look at the, there's hot chocolate. Oh wait, no, that's not a hot chocolate danish. Yum yummy. Look at these cute figurines. Guys, look at it. I really want these shoes.
Not those.
Not those.
And they're like $50 though. Like, how can I afford that?
They're so pretty though. Look at them.
What do I do? What do I do, Jincy? Jincy, what do I do?
Get it as an early Christmas present.
Dude, these are $50 for Vans.
These are nice socks.
You guys think it's worth it? Alright guys, we're at Heidlas Shoes and I'm looking for some shoes. They actually have better deals here than Famous Footwear. I'm wearing one right now. What do you guys think? Yay? Nay? I kind of like these, honestly. Here's a close-up. Okay, we're still looking. Jincy's over there, just waiting for me.
Tell her to get it. My other choice were these maroon ones, but these are $20. And these are $15. I don't know what to do, guys. I don't know what to do. Help me. Anyway, I might be here for quite a while, so... No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna be here for a long time. But I'll keep you guys updated, and we'll see if we buy any shoes. Alright, guys. So we finished shopping at Heidlas. After much decision, I decided to get these shoes. So, yeah. Hopefully they work out. If not, I'm gonna return them. So... yeah, I'll show you guys later, but right now we are headed to Tea Cloud to get some warm boba.
Warm boba?
Oh, Jincy's not getting the warm boba.
I like them cold.
Oh, she likes it cold. So yeah, let's go to Tea Cloud. All right, I got Tea Cloud. I got royal milk tea hot with boba pearls, and then Jincy got, what'd you get?
Mango orange.
Mango orange boba.
Try it.
Cold. That's really good. That's really good. Try it. But yeah, now we're gonna do a little more shopping, so let's go. I actually went to my store, Uniqlo. Jincy got a winter. Jincy got a jacket, and I got some stuff for my mom and me. It's like an innerwear heat tech thing. Yes, heat tech. There we go. We're at Bath and Body Works. This is like my deathbed place because I love the candles. Right here, candles. And it's 2 for $22. This deal is gonna kill me. Oh my god, salted caramel. And yeah, we're gonna keep shopping. So, yep, just shopping. Today's just a shopping day. I need to stop, guys. Like, I need to stop shopping, huh, Jincy?
Yeah.
Alright, guys, so Jincy got some ink coffee. What'd you get, Jincy?
Honey vanilla chai.
Honey vanilla chai. Yum, yummy.
I don't even know if it's good. It's too hot.
Oh, yeah, try it.
I'm gonna burn my tongue.
Okay, we'll wait.
It's gonna be a while, so I'm gonna have to turn it off.
I'm just here waiting. Okay. Hello, hello. So... I actually didn't vlog on my way back because it was so cold and my hands are freezing. But practically after ink coffee, Jincy and I just went on the light rail and headed home. But let me just do a quick haul here. So what we got, what I got was the heat tech, as you guys saw before. This one's mine. I got this for my mom since she gets really cold. And this actually... works, so yeah, that's exciting. This is from Uniqlo, and yeah, and then Jincy and I also got these earmuffs. It was at that Christmas market that you guys saw earlier, and it actually has headphones here. These aren't like, they're not the best quality earphones, but you know, they are pretty good for earmuffs. Plus, I don't really care if this is working or not, because I already have headphones for that. But this is, I admit, this is better than just regular earphones, you know. It actually keeps you warm, and yeah, I really like this. So and they had a deal. I think it was 2 for $20, so Jincy got one and then I got one, so there's that. And then lastly, at Payless, I got these new shoes. As you guys probably saw, my Converse earlier were not looking pretty. So there's this. This was actually $17, which I thought was pretty good. I'm gonna wear these probably tomorrow and see how they work out. If they don't feel good or if they're too big, I'm probably gonna return it and look at more things later. So yep, there are those shoes. And then I just stopped quickly by King Soopers and got some foundation stick right here. So yeah, that's all I got today. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed Vlogmas Day 3. And I'll see you in Vlogmas Day 4. Bye!